You may speak freely in the presence of Lady Sutcliffe. We have no secrets. So let's dispense with the pleasantries and get straight to the purpose of your visit. And this disgusting rumor that you are spreading about my son.
It is not a rumor.
You've always been determined to paint him as a villain.
He managed that well enough himself. I know this is difficult for you to hear, but you should understand.
No, you should understand. He was barely 11 years old when his father died at the she-devil's hand. Have you any idea?
Indeed we do. I lost my own husband and my son in a similarly brutal and senseless manner.
Are we to measure our pain against each other? Are we to compete over who suffered more?
We seek only to prevent further suffering taking place.
We're not lying. Speak to the king. He'll tell you himself. Warwick and George plan to restore Henry to the throne. And when they are defeated, Edward will be forced to execute his own brother.